this is how Steve looked yesterday, and this is how he looks today. Can you guys spot the difference? Probably not. It's a subtle difference, and you might have not noticed it. So, let me just get right to it and tell you guys. Steve no longer has gonorrhea. Yes, you heard me right. That nasty lump on the side of his fin is finally gone. If you guys want to watch the full video of how I cured Steve's gonorrhea, click the link in my pinned comment below and watch the full video, guys.